Shalom Aleichem, sweetest friends! This is very, very exciting. We're going to be learning B'siyata D'Shmaya, the sugya of Lo B'Shamayim Hi, and this shir should be a schus for Chayalei Tzavah Gnal Yisrael, HaKadosh Baruch Hu, should guard them! Hashem Yishmor Tzei Samu V'Olam Me'at V'Adoylam! And also a schus for Rav Avram Yosef Ben B'Chana Arfu Shleima. We're basing the shir on the Beyond Belief Sefer Be'er Miriam, second volume, Perek Hei Halacha Beis in the Rambam's Hilchos Malachim, written by Hagaon HaGadol, David Yitzchak Manzah Tzal. This is the Gemara in Tmura, and the design of an Aleph Gufa, Amar Yudah Amar Shmuel, Shloi Salat Malachas, Shachu Me'ev L'Shal Moshe. 3,000 halachas were forgotten during the time of Avelus on Moshe Rabbeinu. So they asked Yoshua, Sha'al, ask for a heavenly insight. Amar L'Amar L'Lav Shemayimi, said, sorry, I can't. They said to Shmuel, Shah, why don't you ask? Amalui said to them, Eila mitzvah she'ein ha-navi rashay l'chadish dober me'ata. He said that a navi can't be mechadish. He said, I can't help you. And look there, behem sheikh ha-sugya, and these halachas that were forgotten in the time of Yehoshua. And they asked HaKadosh Baruch Hu, and Hashem said, Lo Melech HaYevsher. And the Gemara continues that there were 1,700 stringent and lighter halachas, and there were Gzeres Shabbos and Diktukei Soifrim that were forgotten in the Evel of Moshe. And Rabbi Abo said that Asnil ben Kenaz was machzir them bifilpulo. With his pilpul, he brought back these Elef Shvameos Kalin Vachamur Gzeres Shabbos Zedukei Soifrim. Ad Kana Sugyo, there is a Pnei Yehoshua and Megillah and Dav Gimel on the Gemara that the Tzofim, the Nevi'im, taught us Mansipach, the Osios Sophios Memnon Sadi Pechof, Frek the Gemara Ayela Mitzvah She'ein Novi Rashoi Lechadish. So how are the Nevi'im allowed to tell us Mansipach? Answers the Gemara, Shachum v'chazru v'yostim, they were forgotten, and the Nevi'im reinstated it. So we see from the Gemara that b'shachum v'chazru v'yostim al pi Navi, there's no problem of Eila ha-mitzvahs. Oy ba'zoi frekta p'nei Yehoshua, ma'itayma, for what reason do we see in our sugi in Tmura that we opened with, that the halachos that were forgotten in the time of Moshe, there was a problem of Eila ha-mitzvahs, if they were brought back by a Navi, when we see that by Shachem Mechazov Yistum, there is no problem. Look in the Yun Yain Givan, Tumurin and Megillah, in the Tshuvas Chavis Yorin, Simen Kuf Tzadi Beis, and in the Sefer Torah Hanavim of the Maritz Chayis, in Simen Aleph. So there in the Pnei Yoshua, he writes, that it says, Man Tzepach, that Shachem Mechazov Yistum, might nish, it doesn't mean Al Yedei Nevuah, but rather Al Yedei HaChochma VeHaPilpul, by intellectual means, they were able to derive these osios, and that he stells to the Gemara in Tmura by Osniel ben Kenaz that he was machziram bepilpulo, but not al yidei nevuah. So as long as you're machzir bepilpul, everything is beseder, as long as it's not done Al Yidei Nevuah, but there's a Shverkeit here. Problem is that the Gemara in Yuma tells us that the Shiurim of Averis, for once one gets an Onash, if he does this Shiur of Avera, so it's Halacha L'Moshe Misinai. Another opinion says, Beidin Shal Yavitz Tiknum. Frek the Gemara, how is Eila HaMitzvahs? So how are the Nevi'im allowed to tell us if it's Halacha L'Moshe Misinai? Answers the Gemara, because Shachum Mechazu V'yastum. So these were also brought back after they were forgotten. Now the Rambam writes in his Akhtomet of Perish HaMishnai, he says, Zoram, the Halacha L'Moshe Misinai has no allusion in the Pasuk, and it's not connected to the Pasuk, and it can't be derived by logical means, by the Yud Gimel Midos Shatar in a Duresh Hespem, like the Rambam says. In the Rishalim Megillah, Perak Aleph, Lachatez, according to the Korban Eida, the Gemara there says that if it has a Tam, why, Lamali Halacha L'Moshe Misinai? And if it's halacha l'moshe misinai, lama litam, whereas lashon is im halacha, lama yikra, im lo yikra, lama halacha. The Korban Eda says, pshat is, that if there's a time, what do you mean halacha moshe sinai? Halacha moshe sinai is no time. In other words, halacha moshe sinai is what is not going to be derived b'darchei hasvara, even though it's a little bit difficult from the Gemara parenthetically in Bava Basri at Beis on the Beis, Chacham Adav Minavi, and there it says, Domer Gavir Rabba Milsev is Amar Halacha Moshe Misinai Kavose. It's mashma that from Chachma, this Chacham Adav Minavi can derive Halacha Moshe Misinai v'yesh laharich b'zeh. Ibazoi, we come back to our story over here, that you can't have rayas and svara on Halacha Moshe Misinai. Now, when the Gemara says that a chzir masniel ben knaz bipilpulo baal korchenu, we're referring to what it says there. Kalin v'chamurim v'gzera shavas v'gedukei sofrim. That is talking about pilpul. But what about shiurim, which were halacha l'moshe misinai? That must have been through nevuah. There it's not shayich to learn through pilpul. It has to be through nevuah. If that's the case, it says that shachar mechazer v'yistum. That even the shiurim, which we now know, are halacha moshe misinai, and cannot be derived via pilpul. But you see in the Gemara, in Yuma Daf Pei, that we still say shachar mechazer v'yistum. Yeah, what a sneal ben kenaz did bilpulo is kalim chamur gzeir shavus dukei sofrim. That's gevaldik. The Gemara in Yuma about shiur malachal moshe misinai then had to be reinstated via nevuah, because there is no pilpul on alachal moshe misinai. And you see shachar mechazer v'yistum, and there's no problem in navi rishay lechadesh. So now the pnei Yeshua's kash is reinstated. Hajikushal duchte. Why does the Gemara say in Tmura and Daf Tes Zayin Ela mitshein navi rishay lechadesh davar? And what was forgotten? No, shachar mechazer v'yistum is allowed to be done via nevuah, and there's no problem of eilah mitzvahs, as you see in the Gemara in Yuma. So how can then the Gemara? So we answer this. Bnei Yoshua answered the Gemara in Megillah. Shachar mechazer v'yistum is aydei chachma pilpul. That's what Sniel ben Kenaz did gevaldik. What is that the Gemara in Yuma that it had to be done to via nevuah because it was shiurim, and by shiurim there's no pilpul to get it back. It doesn't have a logical mahalach to it. Also, the Gemara and Sukkah, Rashi and Daf Mem Dalet Amid Aleph, says there that Arava, taking the Arava the seventh day, is a Yesod Nevi'im. For the Gemara, what's Pshat? We learned that it's Halachah Moshe Misinai. And for the Gemara, Shachar Mechazer V'yistum, Zokt Rashi, Al Pi Adibur. What does Rashi mean? We have a Gemara in Tmura that says that even that Shachar Mechazer V'yistum can't be done al pi Navi. Ein Navi Rashi L'chadish Davar. So how can Rashi say that a Rava was brought back by the Nevi'im through Nevuah al pi Adibur when the Gemara in Tmura says that there's a problem of Ein Navi Rashi L'chadish Davar? Even what was forgotten. Ayin Sham and Sukkim Mem Dalet in the Aruch Laner and the Mitzvah Eson and the Gos Maritz Chayus and in the Sefer Torah and Avim and Sima Aleph, they also wondered about this. It's not just us. Now, B'guf Divrei HaGemara B'Tmura, that on Yoshua we saw there's a problem of Lo B'Shamayimi, and Shmuel couldn't bring it back because Ein Navi Rashi L'Chadesh, the Marsha and the Unyankiv were already Omid. Why didn't he? Two different reasons. L'Chay Rechadu. So why do we bring two different reasons? First, Lo B'Shamayim. That pasuk. And then, Eila Mitzvah, Ein Rashi Navi Rashi L'Chadesh Dov. Why here B'Nusil Zeh and here B'Nusil Zeh? Ayin Sham, Marsha and the Unyankiv. And the Kisvei Agriz, the Tzmura, he says there are two inyanim. One is that they were mevara mishamayim. What were the halachas? So now it says lo b'shamayimi. There's no bare halachas mishamayim. And B, that the halacha moshe mi-Sinai should be given again through nevuah. And in that it says ein avir ashay lechadish darba. You can look there in the Kisvei Agriz on Tzmura. And similarly writes, or Tzvir Shchayis in the Torah's Nevi'im, two different Askolo, two different Chadarim, Brisk and the Maritz Chayis, the Amevin Yovin. However, the Brisker Rav himself, the Griz himself, already notes that the Rambam in the 9th paragraph of Torah Locha Aleph writes, Sha'atori mitzvah imedes, Shekol divrei Torah mitzuvin la'asoy senad oilam. Torah is forever, etc. V'ne'emar lo b'shamayim hi. Halamadeta she'ein navi rashai l'chadesh davar me'ata. It's lo b'shamayim hi. And we see from this that a navi is not allowed to be mechadesh. Look there in the Kesef Mishnah. He brings the Torah's Kohanim, then the B'chuk Kosai. But from the Pasuk of Eilam Mitzvah, we learn ein av rashai l'chadesh davar. And the Rambam writes, lo b'shamayim hi. So he says the makor is above mitzvah and tesam at beis. Look to Rabbi Lazar and the Rabbanon, Yotz Tabaskol, Rabbi Lazar, Omri Rabbi Shua Raglov, he says, Torah Lebe Shemaimi, Ein Mashkicham Bevaskol, Rekol Shken, Shein Mashkicham Benavi Yamenabe, Lebe Shemaimi. Agoponim, we see in the Rambam, the inyan of Lebe Shemaimi is brought in the same context of Ein Navi Rashay Lechadish Dover. Rambam says, Torah is eternal. Nobody can change it. Even Avim can't change it. Lo b'shamayimi. And halamadetom, we learn from this, shein avir ashay l'chadish davar. So to say they're two different dinim, like the Brisker Rav wanted to say, the Kenizog and Azai, the Rambam puts the two together. Ela, sheguf divrei Rambam tzrichim iyun. Like the Lecha Mishnah there asked. Because the Rambam doesn't bring the pasuk of Eilam Mitzvah. Shein avir ashay l'chadish. He brings lo b'shamayimi. Neged Asugis, B'Shabbos, Megillah, Yuma, Tumura, that bring Eilam Mitzvahs, and not the Pesach of Lobo Shemayimi. Ayin Shem Lelecha Mishnah, and look also at Arichus in the Yad Melech, what it says over there in the Sefer Yad Melech on the Rambam. The Rambam says, Halamadet Hashem Avro Yishay Lechadesh, Tzatch, Lefichim Yad Ish, Bein Min Ha'umos, Bein Mi Yisrael. And therefore, if someone stands, whether he's a goy, other a yid, it doesn't matter. Saya goy, saya yid. Vasay choy sumofes, Yom Hashem Shalacho, he does some sort of wonder, a miracle. And he says, the Evishirot kishit me, God sent me, even if he says in Yiddish and Spanish and French, to add a mitzvah, to subtract a mitzvah, to explain a perish that we never heard from Moshe Rabbeinu. Or he says that the Torah is not eternal, it's l'fi hazman, it's for the old days. Harei ze novi sheker. Why? Sharei ba lahakrish nevuasu shel Moshe. He's coming to contradict the nevu of Moshe. The novi sheker, he's a false prophet. And as a reward, we give him chenek. Al sheheizid ledaber v'sheim Hashem asher lo tzivahu. So we see that the novi sheker is only if he's coming to deny or to add on to Torah Moshe. Frek the Kesef Mishnah. What about the Rambam there in Halacha Daled? That not only Makhish is Chayav Misa, also if a person's Machri Adin. Oisha Omar, Bidin Medine Torah, Shashem Tzibalo Adin Kenu. The Alocha Gedivrei Ploni, a raisin of Yishaker Vyachonik. Shrebala Hachish Torah Shemar Lobe Shemaimi. Torah says Lobe Shemaimi, you're being Machri Alocha. Can't be. So you see, not only one is denying the Torah and saying it's only temporary, adding on and subtracting, but even if somebody's deciding a din, he's saying, God commanded me, this is the halacha, it's another novi sheker. So why in halacha aleph does the Rambam not mention that? Ayin sham. In the Kesef Mishnah, where he's nitchak to explain this. And look in the Sefer Avodas HaMelech, And also the Torah brings the Ram Perish Mishnah's Bakhtamas Lizroim. Chinim Yoyd and Abish Kesprachu Amar Elov Tish Amar Elov. Shadin B'mitzvah Plain is Kach. Chisvaras Plain U Emes Yahoreg. Shla Rashen Al Kodesprachu Lumel and Avim Elamena Chachom and Manche Svaras Vadeos. So the problem here, you see, is not that he's being machriya neged haTorah. You can be machriya wherever you want. Problem is that he's being misnabe al divrei Torah. And you're not allowed to be misnabe al divrei Torah. Because he says, no, we don't want the Navi. Because the HaKadosh Baruch Hu didn't allow us lumod men and Navim, ela men hachachamim and she'es svaris vadeos. We're supposed to learn from the wise people. It's not that you're going against the Torah. It's that it's that nevuah doesn't paskin. Not the job of the Navi. But the mashmos, the Rambam and Halacha Aleph, is that the chiyuv is because it's neged haTorah. Here you see in Zekdamet Ezroim, it's not against the Torah at all. It's not the problem. The problem is that we don't paskin al pi nevuah. Let's him snab while divrei Torah. That's Eshenu in the Nevi'im. So Kedarkeinu B'Kodesh, we piled on kashas, and B'Ritzos Hashem Darkeinu, we are going to answer them, B'li Neder, the Hemshech HaDvarim, is mamish worlds of material here to cover, and HaKadosh Baruch Hu, she gives us the koach and the moach and the simchas chayim, the financial means to learn it together, Lilmodu lame lishmo velasa lekaim is called divrei salma torah sebihava. Amen v'yamen. Shalom, shalom, sweetest and most beloved friends.